A pair of bank employees assaulted, and a man is charged after two bank robberies. Police say on Monday afternoon, a man entered a TD Bank in the Northwest and demanded money, claiming to be armed. No one was injured, and it's unknown how much money he took off with. Later that evening, police believe the same man entered a Southwest Bank of Montreal and demanded money from the teller. Police say an employee tried to defuse the situation, but the suspect jumped over the counter and assaulted two staff members. 32-year-old Brian David Brooks facing various charges, including robbery.